It was important to me because if it was genetic, then my sister would obviously, everybody in my family would obviously have a higher chance of getting it, but my son would also have a higher chance of getting some type of cancer too. And I would have a higher chance of it coming back in a different area in my body, which I'm sure I do now, but that made it even higher. So it was very important to me just so that the other people in my family could kind of be at ease with it. So once it came back that it was negative, they could kind of be like, okay, we're not at that high of a risk to get it. So that was more important to me than myself, I guess, than worrying about it coming back in me. The genetics counselor called me and I actually just talked to her over the phone about it. But I think if it would have come back positive, I would have, you know, actually went in and sat down and talked with her about it. But she just called me over the phone and said, you know, this came back negative, that it's not genetic, and these are your percentages of getting it. You know, it's the same as everybody else now. And so is, you know, everybody else in your family is, they're at, you know, as much risk as everyone else that doesn't have it, so.